guys, I'm going to be here to show you how to make an epic shot in a house or court. But I'm in a house like this, and you have to have one that hangs up on a wall, or you can be in a driveway or anything, anywhere. And don't forget to leave a big, fat thumbs up and subscribe. So, first step is, you have to be able to turn it too. So, you make the shot. If you know what a press is, it's the person who's gonna pass the ball, but the person on the other team can get it. But you need to go out, turn it like that, and shoot. And I'm gonna do it once more, just a little faster though. Without the steps. And in the comment section, if you would like to try to guess who that was saying, oh, there. Try.